Okay, clock's ticking. Get ready to roll.
Let's roll. just don't miss out, man. Okay? See you around, bro. Getting any less down below. Let's roll.
Mm-hmm.
Keep an eye on that top end and it's all good.
Rolled into town. I heard they got fetched to hat.
No thanks. Sounds like trouble.
Yeah, man. You never know who's really behind all that. Especially with these outlaw dudes tearing up the streets, man. Could be anybody.
Even our new friend here. Or Spike's man crush, Magnus.
Hey, don't be kidding about that. Wrong person hears and we're all on the hook.
All right, let me tell you about Magnus, right?
He yeah, don't. We've all heard it 1,000 times.
So, who's in for the longhorn?
Who ain't? How about I give you a head start, Spike, so you can practice?
Suck it.
What? See y'all there.
Okay, keep an eye on that top end and it's all good.
Yeah.
that run? Were you even close? I doubt it. Just move on and put it all behind you. Okay, keep an eye on that top end and it's all good.
Thank you.
Okay, keep an eye on that top end and it's all good. Keep an eye on that top end and it's all good.
Thank you. got a mean bone in his body.
Maybe so, but he's got a whole lot of sex then.
You're reading him all wrong, girl.
Ames is right. Man who comes from a different world to you. And some of that, well, he's just overcompensating.
Someone better uncompensate him. He says some pretty rude things.
I'll take care of it. Just remember, it's the heart behind the words, not the words themselves, okay? Look, I gotta blow. Maybe see you guys at the shop.
Later. So, Rob, Spike's heading over. Said he had something for me. You wanna hang out too?
Don't fall for it, Ames. It'll be a breadcrumb trail straight to that cheap ECU he installed.
Don't worry. I am gonna string that one out as long as I can.
Okay, I'm out. Later.
Spike and Robin, man. Now, there's a dance you will get to know well. Anyway, stuff and things and stuff.
That was kick-ass. Plenty of mountain left to shred, bro. From what I hear, cops ain't getting any less down below. Let's roll. Knew you wouldn't leave me hanging. Fire it up, bro.
Thank you. for sure by now you and Spike would be getting matching tattoos. Oh, place is dope, right? Oh, man, I'm starving. Where's my goddamn pepperoni? My stomach is eating itself. Oh, lifesaver. Well, it's only a couple hours old. There's some people in town you've got to meet. They call themselves Risky Devil. Man, I've seen them head out with bodywork, taped up, zip-tied, anything to get back on the block. See, like this? This rim would give Amy an aneurysm. Like, totally. But these dudes, they wear their scars as a mark of pride.
Yo, Rob, you want to help me out real quick? I can't beat this lava.
Oh, you want me to hold your hand? This guy. So, I'm staying here. You gotta get these guys' attention, okay? So, I'll ping you later. Get you all aboard the drift train. Later.
Thought you needed the inspiration is all.
Yo!
Hey.
Yo, what up, T? Fantasy race. Nakai San versus Magnus Walker. Who wins?
Come on. Questions irrelevant. You're breaking my heart, kid.
No. That is a total cop-out. I will take Nakai San any day. Unless Magnus is driving an RWB, and then reality implodes.
You're learning.
Well, I just hope that one day I can build something half as good as Nakai-san.
What did I tell you? We are only limited by what we can imagine. Speaking of limitations, I've been thinking about what it would take to blow the ceiling on an engine tune. I'm talking stupid power.
Simple. Whole bunch of cash and a lot of work, that's what.
All I'm saying is, when do we all get so comfortable? We didn't get into this just to sit back and play it safe. Think about it. The rep you need to get the cash to blow to ride like that, now that's something that takes commitment.
Sorry, man. I ruined it, didn't I?
Yeah.
This guy, man.
Hi, it's Robin.
Hey, Ross.
Go without me, Cookie.
Suit yourself.
Sorry about that. Anyways, I was thinking we can meet up, run through some synchro drifting. Hopefully see you soon, yeah? Bye.
I thought for sure you would get busted back there.
It was nuts. We hit the intersection, and then these guys came busting through in, like, these sleepers, right? 5-0 screaming after them, man.
I'm with Travis on this one, okay? Pull over, pay up, peace out. Traffic school's all online anyway.
Yeah, one ticket won't break you. Multiple offenses, you're gonna need bail money.
True, but you can't outrun the cops if you know how. You drive a rat easy like that, dude, you pull into a parking lot and poof, you disappear.
Man, you nuts. Ghetto bird be on you in a second. Next thing you know, you want a 10 o'clock news. Mugshot screaming, sorry, moms.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. These cop baiters mess it up for the rest of us.
Stay away from downtown is what I always say. Yeah.
We've never been tempted to run. Just to see if you could pull it off.
Not really.
It'll do. What kind of crew are you running with these days, huh? You got prize we should know about?
Relax, man. Relax. You don't find those guys. They find you. Dude looks like they're driving your dad's car. Then, poof, they smoke you with the lights and disappear into the night.
Yo, my man. You good?
Let me tell you something about Magnus Walker, right? So the guy, he falls in love with his first Porsche when he was like 10 years old, right? And now he has this bunch of amazing Porsches, man. He set a new style. He even owns his own goddamn bridge. Yeah. See, that could be us, bro. Spike Bridge. Damn, I like the sound of that. See, Magnus, he knows Ventura Bay like the back of his hand. You know, he runs this place because he knows the spot so well. It's second nature to him, man. It's effortless. That's all we gotta do, bro. It's cake.
Some guys who only play with rocket ships like yours. Exclusive club. Understand? And if you're game, and not many are, you can get in on that. Just be careful. These boys play hard. Let me know.
thinking, right? Magnus, he ain't no Superman, right? So all we gotta do is do what he did. We run some races, we learn the streets. Only then are we gonna get in tune with him, right? I'll keep you posted.
Hey, you made it. Okay, let's do this.
Thank you.
It's me. So I was just wondering what you're up to.
Hey, Rob, how about we rip up some road?
Hold on a sec, I'm on the phone. You want to get together?
Who are you talking to?
Guess.
Ask him to join. More the merrier.
So what do you say? Stop it! Anyways, see you up there, maybe.
That was serious, bro. For real. Hey, I heard Block posted some new videos. I'm gonna have to check it out of the bunker. My cell's acting up, so maybe I'll see you over there, all right? Later, bro.